The time has arrived for the 56,305 candidates that enrolled for the Namibia Senior Secondary Certificate, both on full-time and part-time basis, to prove the essence of their inputs. Of the 22,091 full-time learners who sat for the examination, only 8,632 learners are eligible to register at tertiary institutions. Katrina Hansa-Himarwa commended the 34,214 part-time candidates for a job well done. She described their performance as more than satisfactory, a trend she said should be maintained for the remaining years. Hansa-Himarwa called for serious commitment from educators countrywide to ensure the quality of education offered in Namibia is not compromised.
Fellow Namibians, here we are reporting on the A-plus to D symbols at national levels because our ministry is leaning really heavily towards its pillars of quality results, as I've indicated earlier. And that's to encourage learners and teachers to work towards achieving quality teaching and learning outcomes under any dire circumstances.
Two schools in the Kavango East region, the Rukonga Vision School and St. Boniface College, have emerged the best performing schools among registered government and private schools, respectively. Amongst the top five performing government schools include Reverend Yuso Shikongo Senior Secondary School from Oshikoto, Nehumbo Senior Secondary School from Omusati, Delta Secondary School from Comas, and Gabriel Tapopi Senior Secondary School from Oshana Region. The top five private schools include St. Paul's College from Comas, Elsin Kurenkuru High School from Kavango West, Swakopmund Private School from Erongo, and Oshigambo High School from Omusati Region.
Now the reality on the ground, Director of Ceremonies, ladies and gentlemen, dictates differently between government and private schools, which cannot be ignored. So the playing ground of regards to many aspects is simply, definitely, and honestly not leveled. Thus, comparing the performance of learners at government schools against private schools to a certain degree would not be so much fair.
The results will be made available to all regional education directorates as from 8 o'clock Thursday morning. Salomo Tenga, NBC News, Vinduka.